Today's menu is cabbage, mixed vegetable cabbage. So let's start the process and I'll show you the ingredients. This is the cabbage and this is the green leaves. I like the green leaves so that it will be so attractive. And this is the meat. It's cow beef and fish. If you like, you can put fish. If you don't like, okay, it's okay by me. Then this is salt and maggi. We have two carrot. We have carrot and then green beans, onion, garlic, ginger, and then okay, let me start the process. All right, just watch and see. Okay, this is the sliced cabbage. What I normally do is I put it in hot water to wash it, wash the sweet, to remove the sweetness in cabbage. So let me take you to the process. I'll just pour hot water inside. This is the hot water. It's bubbling. So I'll just put the cabbage inside and keep it like firmly. Take it out. Okay, we are in the process of putting the hot water in the cabbage. Watch me, let me do it. Okay, this is all what I need for the cabbage to make the mixed vegetable cabbage. This is carrot already chopped. Then this is the green beans. Then this is the onion, well chopped. This is the this is the tomato. Sorry. And then this is the ginger and garlic paste. See? And then this is the maggi and salt. Maggi and salt. Okay. As you can see, let's start the process. The cooking process. While we wait for our cabbage to get soft and ready to cook. So the oil is too much, I'm not gonna put everything, just that one, and then let's wait to warm the oil a little bit. Okay, the tomato is cooking. Alright, let's put the maggi. Let's put in ginger. Get a little bit. Okay, the cabbage is really squeezed. Alright, let me squeeze it. Okay, let cool it up with water before squeezing. Okay, this is the meat and this is the fish. Okay, let me put it and put the meat. It is ready now. It's ready now. Okay, this is the end product. Mixed vegetable and plantain. Whee! Mixed vegetable and plantain. Look at how yummy it is. How shiny it is. Please subscribe. My channel, the video is finished. The video is